Hey guys, welcome back. Okay. We're back at it. This time, 60 seconds. Same thing, but different. Let's see if we can survive this. Instead of being in space, this time it's on the ground. Or rather, underground. Okay, let's go. We're going to play basic, apocalypse, I guess. We're going to be playing as a fat guy, Ted, and I'm not sure about the difficulty, I guess let's go with standard, right? Fat man, whatever. No need to go all out. Let's just relax. Not too hard, not too difficult. That's good enough for me. Yeah, I think fat man's okay, Not too easy, not too hard, yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh fuck, gun. What the fuck is that? Gun. Yo, you need to shut the fuck up. Shut up. Son. Book. Guards. Padlock. Map. Wife. Water. Where's the soup? I don't think we have any soup. Oh yeah, we do. Okay, we're okay. It begins. I think we are well stocked. We got gun, we got ammo, radio, we got wife, we got kid, we got daughter. We're kind of low on food and water though. Yeah, listen to that shit. What's the worst that could happen? Oh God, Canadians. What the hell are they doing here? How did they survive? Maybe we can trade with the Canadians. Flashlight. Nobody gets water. Not yet. Okay, everyone, soup and water. There you go, everybody gets to eat. No. Sure, go ahead and read that. How the hell did he get hurt? Crap, we don't have first aid. That's what we have a radio for. Go for it. Jimmy, I have a mission for you. It's time for an expedition. Wait. How does this work? Okay, tomorrow, I guess. No. You get some food. You get a map. Wait. Okay. Listen, just grab the fucking map. Yeah, just use the map. Okay, everyone, time to eat. Ted needs some morale boost. He's injured. I don't want him dying yet. I don't have a first aid kit. How am I supposed to heal him? No, leave it as is. We don't want to break that. Mary Jane, go answer it. Oh, fuck! Don't panic. Okay, everyone, time to eat. This is all your fault, Mary Jane. Dogu! 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 Thank you. Sounds like we need more information. The handbook should be useful for this. No deal. I don't need water. I need food. Get out of here. Leave. Mary Jane has our map. It's your turn, Dolores. Good luck. Too bad I don't have any food.
Good.
We can't even feed ourselves. No way. I can't even help them. I think we're going to die. Chop it off. Fuck Mary Jane. Damn, she's still alive. I lost track. I guess we'll give her some food and water. Use your bullets as soap. Where the fuck is Dolores? I think she's dead. I think she might be dead. Play some checkers. Where's Timmy? Oh no. Oh. Well, on the bright side, that's one less mouth to feed. We'll be fine. Yeah, I think Dolores is dead. A vault dweller, the chosen one. Have some water. She's still alive. Barely. Hey look, Astro Citizen, 60 parsecs. I don't have any ammo for you, sorry. Good luck, Mary Jane. It's your turn. Take the gas mask. Good, maybe we can get some much needed supplies. No first aid kit, and I don't think we're ever gonna get one. Just deal with it. No, we need the soup. We're not gonna do that. Sure, I got water to spare. I'm not sure they're real doctors, though. Probably fake doctors. Yes, eat them. What could go wrong? Go for it. Give me that radio, please. What happens if everyone is outside? Do I lose the game? Well, let's find out. Go, Dolores. We don't have a fucking map. It's broken. Yeah, we'll open the door in the name of freedom. Why not? Freedom. Sure, I'll give them some soup this time. Go forth, Mary Jane. Bring back some supplies. Don't break it, please. No way. Keep moving. I think this may be Dee Dee's home. Yeah, coffee. This is Dee Dee's home. A map that would have been useful many days ago. But we got really lucky. Good. Oh my God. Well, that's too bad, because that's not going to happen. Look who's back. Sure, we'll help them out. We ain't got time for that shit. Mary Jane, she's the one who plays musical instruments. Although, to be honest, I'm not sure that's a good idea. From what I've heard, at least. Whatever. Thank you. Sure, go ahead. Maybe the bandit can bring us food or some shit. Oh fuck. It's a trap. Sure, man, have some water. Time for another expedition. Fuck that guy, no. Take some soup with you, Mary Jane. Good luck. Nope, we don't need rocks. We're not surrendering. It's time for gun. They're probably looking for the Holy Grail. Sure, we'll help them. Give them the book. We don't probably won't be using it. We're probably going to die. Hell yeah. We need some food. Yesterday. Well, shit. No food. We have no choice. Do it. Dolores is crazy now. One can of soup. We need to go on an expedition. We have no choice. Padlock. Really? Why is that? I don't know, man. We're kind of, in dire straits right now. Dolores is crazy. We barely have any food left. We have a lot of water though, like I think 8 bottles. But we need food, damn it! Anyway, Dolores, go outside, have a gun. Good luck. Day 69. Go for it. Use the axe. Scare them. Give him the cards. Hey, you wanna know how the guy died? I think Mary Jane murdered him because we tried to read her diary or some shit like that. So she attacked her dad and we didn't have any first aid kits. And he died. Padlock. Yeah, Rip Ted. Murdered by his own daughter. You get some food, Mary Jane. Good thing we have a harmonica. Holy shit. I wonder if Dolores is still alive. I gave her a gun. Grab the axe. We're going to need that shit. Huh? Did we win? Hey, first try. Oh shit, we lost. No, we didn't win, we lost. Dolores got captured, even though I gave her a fucking gun. Oh well, retry. We have knowledge now. This time, we'll do better, I hope. No radio. Bug spray. Time for an expedition. Take the gas mask, the Boy Scout manual, and the map. Good luck, buddy. Looks like Ted's a goner again. Now everybody's sick. Don't do it. Huge haul, Timmy. Good job. We'll heal Ted. Mary Jane, it's your turn. Good luck. Mary Jane is dead. Who cares? Food and soup for everyone. It's your turn, Ted. Good luck. Go for it, Timmy. You're probably going to die anyway. Go, Timmy. Yes, we will open for freedom. Yes, absolutely. Eat those mushrooms. Okay, everyone's dead. It's just Dolores now. Thank you. No deal. I think this run is cursed. We're dead meat. Well, we lucked out on that. Good. Flashlight! checkers. No way. No deal, we don't need any of that shit. Thank you. Very nice. We could use a first aid kit though, for sure. Nope. And of course we don't have a gas mask. Now we need another goddamn first aid kit. Just play some cards. You'll be fine. You'll probably bleed to death soon anyway. Thank you. Damn, I got excited. I thought he was trading, you know, a med kit for two waters or some shit like that. Which we weren't able to buy anyway. Whatever. I think this is the end, yet again. Hopefully you have a med kit. If not, it's game over. And we're dead. At least we played a little bit of music before we died. Damn it. Man, medkits are really important. Like, really important. I'm gonna try one more time, see what happens. Okay, back at it. Nah, I'm not risking my map so early. Timmy with a gas mask. Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, I have a mic. Why do you ask? Do you have a mic? Cool, cool. I'm kind of focusing on the game right now, because I've already failed twice. Fuck those ants. Last time they took my food. No, I need my food. Why is everybody sick and tired? I don't understand. Tired, tired. He's okay. He's tired as well. Send Dolores, I guess. Oh, fuck. Hey, we're okay. We're okay. No problems. Okay, Dolores. Good luck. Man, we need water. We need water now. No, I don't trust those guys. Oh, fuck. Oh my God. That's it. No water. That was the worst run yet. Damn it. Oh, that was bad. This game's really fucking hard. It's way harder than 60 parsecs, that's for sure. It's a good game though. I like it. That was fun. Thank you. Well, I think those were some good tries. We did our best. Unfortunately, you know, we didn't succeed. Shit happens. I had fun. I think this is a good stopping point here. I'll probably play something else next stream, that's for sure. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care.